how tough that is, you know, you're not going to stop a guy like you, you're just trying to make a tough one.
Yeah, it's not easy, man. It's not a fun assignment, I don't think, but it's a challenge, and try to do the best you can to make it tough.
How much did you guys want to win this? Do you think you grew a little bit out of this, I mean, after the way the last four or five have gone?
You hope so, I think. Mm-hmm. Losing is old, though. Tough to really take positives out of losses at this point. But, you know, we played hard and came up short.
To play this well against the world champs, is there any, and I know it's disappointing, but is there any kind of exhilaration in showing what you are capable of?
For me personally, no. But I think as a team, I think it might be able to help us out in the long run. I mean, but we should know that, you know, if we come and play with the right attitude and come to compete, we can play with anybody.
What do you think this does for Nick's confidence? 29 rebounds, the most ever in franchise history. What do you think it does for him the way he played tonight?
Yeah, I mean, hopefully he can build on that. I mean, he's not going to get 29 rebounds every mm-hmm. night, but hopefully it shows him that he can do it. You mm-hmm. know, I mean, the sky's the limit for that guy. He's a young guy. He's very talented. So we need him in their battle. And he can let me get a couple of them every once in a while, but he did a hell of a job for us.
Specifically, how did this one get away? 4-point lead, about a minute to go in regulation.
I think, you know, obviously we turned the ball over. They made some plays. And, just tough. Like, yeah, tough.
Is it a matter of learning how to win?
Yeah, I think so. I think, you know, but I think we had guys on the floor that have won at this level and know how to win. But, you know, anytime you're playing against a team that talented and that good and they've been together for a while, they're used to winning. So that is something that, you know, there's going to be a little – it's going to make it more tough to win. You know, new faces playing different positions and stuff against a team like that that's been through it.
Good deal. Thank you, man.